Hi all the biology students. This time we've got a very good schedule, and there are 6 days for preparation. Normally we get 3 to 4 days, and that should make you do a very, very good job out of the syllabus. Now the first thing that you have to remember, the first 2 days, I suggest that you spend reading the textbook unit by unit. There are 5 units. Start with the unit that you are least comfortable with, which you think is the most difficult for you. You start reading with that unit and then proceed towards the ones that you think you are very comfortable with. What you have to pay attention to is each and every diagram. Practice it, don't just read the, don't just see the diagram, but draw it actually and label it in a rough sheet of paper. Second, all the graphs, particularly in the environment unit, all the pie charts, every figure in the NCERT is a potential question. So please go through all these figures and diagrams. There are diagram based questions. Next is that you decide which units are those units which you are strong with. Prepare them so that you get a full on full score in those particular units, and leave the units where you lose marks, the ones that you know the least, leave those units. Another thing I will suggest is, after that, sample papers. It is a must, it is mandatory to go through all the sample papers and the previous year's questions starting year 2008. It is a must because it gives you an idea of the range of questions. You will find many questions being repeated. Do those often repeated questions very, very thoroughly. These are the basic instructions. Now, some instructions regarding how you attempt the paper. There are students who do not indicate the sections in the board paper. I will suggest that you indicate each section, section A, B, C, and D. Start each section from a new page. Do not merge sections together. You can order, you can answer in any order, A, B, C, D, or reverse. That is up to you, but don't mix up questions in each section. And in the end, do not leave any question unattempted. Another thing, leave a new 5 marker. Every 5 marker should be from a new sheet of paper. When you finish your paper, I repeat, after you finish your paper, then you read through the questions again and underline the keywords. They help you to score better. Another thing, carry sharpened pencils. Students have a tendency to draw diagrams with the pen. Kindly don't. Diagrams should be drawn in a pencil only. If you follow these instructions, I think you'll be able to do a very good job. All the best, everybody.